having Joe out there, you know, as I said, they like to do these things in pairs. Nobody wants to be out there by themselves. Joe acts as a lightning rod for this kind of stuff. So, you know, we need to know where Ben Nelson stands, and he hasn't said anything yet.
Jane Hampshire, founder and publisher of Fire Dog Lake, thanks very much for joining us tonight. You know the opposition takes notes when you are on this show.
Thanks, Rachel.